This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Its defense fell. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Weedle starts to attack. Horn Drill impales its target. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Articuno is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Horn Drill impales its target! Taken down by an intense blow! Muk is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The move can't hit the opponent. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Weedle hurled its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A brilliant hit! Hit by Brick Break. It couldn't take it! It's down. Spiro is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Spiro starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slammed him. It's down and out. Nidoking is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.